Okay, the purpose of this video is to show you about conditional formatting and how to copy it from one workbook to another. To do conditional formatting, you click on this. It's in the home screen here, and it's one of these menus up here. And you can here for creating one rule, you can come down here, text that contains, and you can do that. I've got a bunch of rules in this column here. And so I'm going to go to conditional formatting and I'm going to manage the rules. And so there are nine rules here. And if any of this text contains any of these words, then it's going to come up in green with this green text, and it's going to show up like that. Now, if I want to copy that entire column with its rules, I'm going to click copy, and I'm going to copy that over to another sheet in I want to undo what I had done there, and I'm going to put it here, and I'm going to click paste special, and go down to formatting. And it takes a little bit of time because it's got a lot of rows that it's doing. But you can see now that there is text in wherever there's text that meets the criteria, it's there. That's all I have.